WW Universe, it's me, yours truly, Santi Numarella. I'm here to talk about the exciting new talk show called Foreign Exchange, starring yours truly, Santi Numarella. It has superstars, it has fans, it has divas, it takes place backstage, it's so exciting. I can't even contain myself. You know what? Let's get started. Here I am, standing with a Tough Enough fan, Winston.
You always probably get Winston Churchill. Everyone says that, right?
I do, actually.
Yeah. Do you think you are tough enough?
No doubt.
Really? Well, for the future seasons coming up, there's somebody here, Winston Churchill. I'm sorry, Winston. Thank you very much.
Sure.
Where did you buy the shirt, by the way?
www.shop.com.
That was like a commercial. That's great. Ladies and gentlemen, it's A-Rock, Alex Riley.
I can't right now. No, I can't. I got something to do. I got to get something to eat. Congratulations on the show, though. I'll be back.
It's Ted DiBiase. He'll be a great person to have on the show. So what does Ted DiBiase eat to get such a physique? I mean, this, don't mind me, gorgeous. That's
big, huh?
That's strong.
Yeah.
You're strong.
Yeah.
You're like a stud.
Trying to be like you, Sid.
The pasta's over there.
Yeah. No, I stay away from the pasta. You don't want to get too many carbs, you know, especially on TV day, right? You gotta look shredded for the ads. I saw you with some of those cookies on there.
What else? That was for the girls to impress them. I didn't eat that stuff.
But you had icing on your cheek.
It wasn't icing. It was horseradish sauce from my steak. I had steak too. Don't ignore me, you son of a gun. Now it's time for one of my personally favorite segments, an interview with the divas. Look what I see here. Nikki Bella, how are you?
Hello, Santino. Thank you, Poppy. Yeah, great.
Excellent ball control.
Who told you that?
Huh? I witnessed it myself. What?
What?
You know one thing
don't
about
make me
you?
Blush.
You always make me laugh.
You always make me laugh.
You're so funny.
I know.
It's not nice.
Natural.
So, on a typical day at Raw, take me through how you prepare yourself for combat.
Well, first I spray tan, and then I'll get my hair and makeup done.
Who helps you spray tan?
My twin sister, Bree.
You guys spray each other to tanning?
Yeah.
Where does this
thing? You gotta get the back.
Where does this take place?
In the girls' locker room.
Where in the locker room?
In the shower.
I knew you were gonna say that. Okay, peace out.
Okay.
That was a little bit appetizer in terms of what you can expect to taste right here on Foreign Exchange. And if today was any indication, this is going to be fun. YouTube, you better watch out.
But I'm going to get my own soon.